be back in the second half of this competition. Number 33, Hank Wilson's boot.
Wisconsin, right? Two or three top 10 teams, right?
Number 24, Leighton Kolk, the ball carrier. Picks up 7 on the play. Brought down by number 11, Dylan Thomas. Rockford will start at the 40-yard line. football carrier. He sheds one tackle and can't get past number 7, Tommy Rosemary.
Okay, you're all right.
starting quarterback on the floor, Ryan Frederick, and has trouble with the snap. That ball is recovered by the Pioneers.
Hey, that's alright. Hey, that wasn't yours. No, he's not used to your snaps, okay? Good job up there.
All those men!
Roseman pushes the pile for a gain of 9. Third and 3 for the Pioneers. Tailback number 20, Theo Kirschkessler, has trouble finding a crease but still picks up 3 yards on the carry. Fourth and inches for the Pioneers. Number 4, Ryan Fredrickson. Fights his play and he will not get it. Turnover on the ground. First down for Rockford at their own 22-yard line. Number 1, Ethan Salek, the ball carrier. Runs up at number 32, William Pearl. Loss of 3 on the play. Carson's the ball carrier, brought down by number 8, Henry Pratt. That's a two on the play. That'll make it 3rd and 15 for the Rams. He hauls it in at the Rockford 11 yard line.
Thank you.
Good game to all the coaches and players, and may you all have a good rest of the season.